It is presented by Jeep. Today, here at Walsh Ryan Arena, it's the Northwestern Wildcats and the Nebraska Cornhuskers. And good afternoon, everybody. Alongside Stephen Bardo, I'm Jordan Burnfield. Thanks so much for joining us here in Evanston this afternoon. Time now for our Jeep starting lineups. And for the Nebraska Cornhuskers, a lineup they've run out there the last few games. But for the Northwestern Wildcats, they look a little bit different, of course, with Boo Booey out of the lineup with that stress fracture in his foot. Steven, when you look at this Nebraska team, Cam Mack is the guy that gets this offense going.
Dynamic point guard, doesn't get a lot of credit, but one of the best in the league. Third in assists, tied for second in steals. And what he does is he gets north-south. So he puts a lot of pressure on opposing defenses, but sets his teammates up beautifully. So you have to watch his three-point shooting ability. And then on the flip side, you got Pete Nance, who is uber-talented at 6'10". But I think he's underperforming right now, Jordan. I believe he can have a much bigger impact on the offensive end. Settles for too many fadeaway jumpers, needs to get to the rim.
Pete Nance right now fifth on Northwestern in scoring, but is second in rebounding and their leading shot blocker. See if he's able to have that kind of impact with that bigger lineup for the Wildcats today. Robbie Barron, really more of a stretch four, but they can move him out to the perimeter, and we'll see what kind of impact he's going to have on this lineup this afternoon.
I really like Robbie Barron. I think he's going to be an outstanding player. You know, you can see he's got that freshman body. He's only going to get stronger. His skill set is very intriguing to me, so I'm really going to be watching his development.
The Wildcats come into this one having lost five straight.